Senator Serrano.
Thank you, Mr. President. Today I rise to honor the life of Dolores Prida, a journalist, playwright, activist, and resident of East Harlem. Dolores passed away unexpectedly on January 20th at just 69 years of age. Dolores will be missed by those who knew her personally and all of those who knew her work. Although she's not with us today, her legacy and impact will always live on. Dolores was born and raised in Cuba and eventually fled to the U.S. following the revolution. Once in the U.S., Dolores quickly established herself as a world-class journalist, as a writer for publications like El Tiempo, and eventually moving on to a monthly English column in the Daily News for 7 years, as well as a weekly column for El Diario. Dolores is also known for her abilities as a playwright, where she wrote over a dozen plays, including the critically acclaimed Beautiful Señoritas. Although all of her wonderful work, Dolores is perhaps best known for her weekly column, which she penned in Latina magazine for the last dozen years. Dolores Dice, or in English, Dolores Says. It was this column which earned her the nickname, the Latina Dear Abby. Although throughout her writing, Dolores' wisdom and guidance was used for everything from romantic advice, settling family disputes, and giving commentary on our daily lives. But Dolores was also unafraid to tackle bigger issues. In her column and in her opinion editorials, Dolores would take on some of the pressing issues facing the nation, like gun control and immigration. This type of advocacy will surely be missed. Dolores was truly one of a kind. The East Harlem community, the Latino community, and the state as a whole mourns her death. Thank you, Mr. President.